here we go. Time to fix the car. Let's do it.
Kayla's coming to help. She's such a good wife for Rue. She doesn't like the cold. But she's helping me anyways. Aw, thanks, Kayla.
Good morning. We're working on the car again. It's still not moving. On the bright side, I was reading a book this morning. It's one of the books that's assigned for our schoolwork. And it's all about you choose how you're going to, what is it, react? You choose how you're going to respond to any situation. So right now the car is not working, and I could choose to be really upset about it and be like, oh, my life is horrible, and, you know, be really mad. But you know what? This car is still going to be broken, even if I choose that attitude. And that attitude that I choose is going to dictate what the rest of my day is like. So I am going to respond with an attitude of happiness. You know what? I'm glad that we have had a car up until now, and it hasn't given us any problems. And you know what? It might not even be bad, but even if it is, I'm still thankful that we've had a car. So there we go. Choosing to respond with positive responding. Yes.
We're moving!
I fixed it.
This is exciting!
Told you I'd fix it.
It was just the emergency brake, something got frozen or something.
Regular brake.
Okay, how about you say?
Regular brakes were frozen. I'm gonna go check the mail now because we haven't checked for like 4 days.
Yeah, haven't wanted to go out. As you already know. Hey, look! Oh, mail that we have been waiting for. I love mail. Do you love mail?
Mail? I love mail.
Cool.
You can get mail.
Poo! We just can't win. We had some bumpy shaky going on when we started driving. Well, we'll see how this turns out.
I think we just need air and tire.
Okay, we just need air and tire. That's good. Best address ever. Puvani Wongvitayawalup, 3-floor D building, Lumpini Place, Southern Narathiwacharachanakaran Road, Thungwarden, Southern BA, Thailand. Okay, note to self, don't move to Thailand. What? That's not Chinese food. No. I didn't give in to temptation. No.
Were you not planning on eating Chinese food?
We got deodorant! Yes! Actually, we got a lot more than deodorant. We didn't get the skis, we already had those, but there's stuff down there on the floor. I don't know if you can see it. We got stuff, groceries and stuff. You know, I'm actually starting to think that maybe being snowed in was a good idea, because then we couldn't spend our money. As soon as we can go anywhere, yeah. But so now we have food and no money and just kidding, but yeah. Now I'm tired. The big camera keeps cutting me off. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh wait, I need to press it and then count, right? No wait, what? No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I'm not putting that in any of my drinks. That is nasty.
They probably can't even see it. It's too dark in here. Whenever we put it on the computer, it'll be too dark to see.
Can you see that? Can you see what she's doing? She's sticking it in her nose.
No proof. Too dark.
Thanks for joining us today for our unpacking of the pro-grade industrial duty heavy work parlous industrial odies.
Because we're too cheap to buy regular lights right now, video lights, we want to go to Europe. We're going to see if these will work. Whoa!
And if not, we'll just take them back to...
Wow, this is super heavy duty.
It is industrial. But if it doesn't work, then just pull it out.
But if it doesn't work, then we'll just take it back to Aldi and say, this doesn't work. Why don't you hold the camera and I'll do the thing?
Okay.
So I know what I'm doing.
See these mad skills? Yeah. See? Exactly.
Get out of there. Come on, Charlie.
Have we named it then?
What's up?
Have we named it then?
Charlie the Lampstand?
Yeah, I guess so. Charlie the Lampstand.
What else we got? Bubble Wraps.
We can go looking for lost dogs with that.
What?
So big.
Why would we look for lost dogs?
Because lost dogs need found.
You should know that.
I bet you we could do this. No? Yeah? How about
we look for instructions?
But this is working so much better.
What's and with then, the giant thing on the top?
It's for adjusting.
You can adjust to it without that. Why would they put a giant handle up there?
Well, I don't know. I'm working on it. Calm down.
You're going to break it.
Why am I going to break?
Wow, what is this? It looks like a broken screw. Maybe that's why it was so cheap.
Broken screw.
Let's see. Do you wanna put the lights into those things while I go grab a
Sorry guys, gotta put the lights into that
Where's
thing.
Where's the screwdriver? Do we have a screwdriver
right in
the fridge? Would you put downstairs?
Kayla. I'm hungry, Kayla. Kayla? Kayla?
I'm in the suitcase!
What are you doing in the suitcase?
Going for a trip!
Going for a trip? What? In the suitcase?
Yeah.
You're supposed to take suitcases, not be in them.
No.
You are silly. You are so silly.
Give me a ride.
Give you a ride. I think you're gonna break it. I'm not calling you fat or nothing, but I think you're gonna break it. Let me try and not do it.
Well, it's been a good, adventuresome day. See you later.